The hands of God could be so small.